Who is it? It's my birthday tomorrow, Haley. No, it's kind of that, you can go to the movies with me or something. Yeah, that would be great. I don't think, anything would be nice to do for your birthday. Yeah, bye. Okay, I'll play. Movies will be fine. Go downstairs and drink some cream soda. That'd be good. Maybe a night. Maybe 6 hours. Okay, I have been drinking that cream soda about this weekend, and yeah, drinking that cream soda in 10 hours. Bye. 2 seconds later. I'm not here. Gonna pull off on my birthday. Okay. Done. 2 hours later. Ooh, what kind of surprise? Okay. I'm sure it's time to get some cream soda. I'm just gonna walk around on my patio, and then I'll come with you guys. I'm just going to the patio for a few minutes. Okay. Oh, come on! Okay, Buffalo. It must have went on without. It must have went before. Surprise! Ding dong, ding dong. Hey, yours. Yours, me, and yours, also. And yours, Pop. I mean, that's Pop, and that's Pop. A party! Woo! Hee! Awesome! Yippee! 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 Hey everybody, who wants to see my biggest move? Here's the kick. Ooh, and here's the hit. You hate me. Ooh. And everybody, who's the biggest one? The fault. The strongest one of all. Come on, Gary, stop it. Okay, fine. I'll discharge. Show my actually moves. Don't think about it. Okay, fine. You don't tweet. This is your birthday. Exactly. And I can't just do one thing. Oh, yeah, it's my birthday, right? What, everybody? It's getting. How about some people go upstairs? Well, there's some more room. We'll be upstairs, okay? Okay. Whoa. Hey, everybody, look upstairs. You see this banana? Huh? Can you stop it now? Everybody, this is, let's give him the presents and start going if he doesn't ever feel bad. The first one was funny, but the second one, that banana trick is so classic. Yeah, I'm gonna pack up my things in case. Okay, Gil, come on. Well, it's party. Who knows if he's going to listen. Yeah. Okay, everybody. You're all probably wondering, well, Gilly has his lab beside the HQ. I think I just went number one. Is that what you wondered? Gilly, ew! That's just gross! Well, it is me. I don't have time. I'm trying to track down a robot all day. Yeah. I'm leaving. Well, let's just go upstairs and get our things. Yeah, let's go. Come on. Kelly, you ruined my party. Hey, nice party box. Hey, again! That's an awesome present! Bye. It's too late for sorry, Gary. Hey!
Ow. 2 minutes later.
Oh, yay! I'm free! That was such a horrible change. Jail, but now you're in our truck.
Me, Gary,
only came to save you since you wasn't a bad change. You won't be here if it wasn't a bad change. Where am I? You'll see. Look up! This is where you are. At the park? No, you idiot! At the mountains. Oh, yeah. I know the dojo, right? Man. Let me just go check on the path walls and downstairs. In my opinion. We're gone. PSA caught you again. Going to jail.
No!
Oh, look! You fell on the trees! We got you! The PSA found you again. You broke something. We put you in an electrical cage. Hey, look! It's Fluffy!
There's no escape now.
No! Stop! Gary, the only reason is you're making me fall down the trench, I'm breaking each spine and falling down. Goons have 10 lives. EPF and PSA bounce you again. Oh, come on. Yeah. Please don't make me fall down that trench again. And he didn't. Oh, PSA got me again. Now this is an electrical cage that nothing, not even a pop-up connect. Yeah, ha ha ha. Hey, look! If Fluffy can blow on it, maybe he can freeze and then break. Let's see if I have that. Ooh, look! Maybe he can burn the whole thing.
I just got jumped in the cage. Nothing will escape. Oi.
Hey! That's the scientist! That's it! Good thing! The cage isn't electrical anymore! You can get out!
Nope, see?
Ah! Oh! The bio science calculations were very